Hi everyone, welcome to isosceles classes. Today in this video we have to construct an isosceles triangle whose base is 8 cm and altitude is 4 cm. Then construct another triangle whose side are 1/2 times the corresponding side of the given isosceles triangle. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first drawing here the given base 8 cm. So starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is 8 cm line segment. Now taking here point B, okay, and here C. So BC equals to 8 cm. Next we have to bisect the line BC perpendicularly, so with the help of compass. And now I'm going to bisect this line, so putting the compass here and taking greater than half of BC and drawing here an arc and taking same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Again taking same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here, and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, now joining the line from this, so joining this line, okay, by this way. Next taking 4 cm altitude with the help of compass and scale, so this is 4 cm length. Okay, now putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now taking here point A. Next first we have to join AC line, then joining the line AB to get here an isosceles triangle. So now measure the length of AC and AB. So now first measuring the length of AC, so this is 5.6 cm approximately. And this is also AB, 5.6 cm approximately. Okay, so this side 5.6 cm approximately, and this side also 5.6 cm approximately. Okay, and taking here point D, so AD 4 cm. Now we have to draw a line from the point B with acute angle with the help of scale. So now drawing here a line from the point B by this way, okay, and taking here arrow mark and taking here X. So this is an acute angle, that's mean less than 90 degree. Okay, next we have to take 3 equal parts of the line BX. So divide the line equal 3 parts, so taking any length by this way and cut here, taking same length and putting the compass here and cut here, and taking same length and cut here. Okay, so taking 3 equal part. Now taking here B1, here B2 and here B3. Okay, so next joining B2C line. So now joining B2C line. Okay, next we have to draw a parallel line with B2C at the point B3. So first taking the angle, so now taking any length and drawing here an arc by this way and putting the compass on the point B3 and with same length and drawing here a similar arc. Okay, next taking the distance between these two line with the help of compass by this way, okay, and putting the compass here and cut here. So here I am going to draw 2 equal angle on the point B3. Now joining this line, okay, so Here the line B to C and this line are parallel and equal angle. Next we have to increase the line BC by this way. So here both the line meet here at a point C dash. Okay, now we have to draw another parallel line on the point C dash. So first taking the length, taking any length and drawing here an arc by this way, and taking same length and putting the compass on the point C dash and drawing here an arc. Okay, and now taking the distance between these two line by using compass and putting the compass here and cut here. So drawing two same or equal angle, now joining this line, and this is parallel with AC line. Okay, next we have to increase the line AB by this way. So both the line intersect here at the point A dash. Okay, now we have to find the length A dash B, B C dash and A dash C dash. So all the length will be 8.4 cm and the length of B C dash equals to 12 cm, and these are the back calculations, and by this way you can get the length of the side A dash B, B C dash and A dash C dash. First checking the length B C dash, so this is perfectly 12 cm. Next the length A dash C dash, so this is perfectly 8.4 cm approximately. Okay, and the length A dash B, this is also 8.4 cm approximately. Okay, so here the length, this is 8.4 cm approximately, and this is also 8.4 cm approximately. Now the side BC dash equals to 12 cm. Okay, and here the length, this length 4 cm and this length also 4 cm, because this is bisect the line BC. Okay, next we have to probe this. Okay, so let's probe this. So first of all, in triangle, so from the triangle B B3 C dash, so B B3 C dash, so in triangle B B3 C dash, we can say that here B2 C parallel with B3 C dash, and the angle and this angle are equal. So here the line B to C parallel with B3 C dash. Okay, next talking here an important theorem. So now by basic proportionality theorem state that the line drawn parallel to one side of a triangle and cutting the other two side divides the other two side in equal proportion. Okay, so now I am going to apply this. Here the line B3 C dash parallel with B2 C, and B2 C cut the two line B B3 and B C dash. Now B B3 divide into three equal part. Okay, so first write down here B2 B3 by, so by we can write here B B2. Okay, I will explain this now. So now we can write from the line BC dash, so equals to, so first taking C here, C C dash by here BC. Okay, now here C C dash, this is one equal part, so this is one, and B B B B two, so here this is total two equal part, and B C obviously two. So So now taking here first CC dash by BC equals to 1 by 2 and adding both side 1. So first adding 1 to both side of CC dash by BC line. Okay, so adding 1 on both side of CC dash by BC equals to 1 by 2. Okay, now simplifying this, so here the LCM will be BC, so BC plus CC dash equals to, this is 3 by 2. Okay, now here BC plus CC dash, so this is equals to total BC dash by BC equals to 3 by 2. Now roughly discussing this, how it possible, so here BC total 8 and BC 8 and BC dash 12 centimeter. So roughly discussing here, so here BC dash equals to 12 and BC equals to 8. Now dividing both number by 4, so 4 3 is 12, 4 2 is 8, so 3 by 2, so this is 3 by 2. Okay, next we have to prove other side. So for other side, now first consider two triangle BAC and BA dash C dash. So from these two triangle, first we can say that the angle ABC and angle ABC dash, this angle is a common angle of the two triangle. So this is a common angle of the both triangle. Next, here the angle ACB, so angle ACB equals to angle ACB equals to angle A dash C dash B. These are two equal angle. Okay, and these are two corresponding angle because AC line and A dash C dash line are parallel line. So here since AC line parallel with A dash C dash line, so these are two corresponding angle. And also here the angle BAC, so angle BAC equals to angle BA dash C dash, this is also a corresponding angles. So these are also corresponding angles. Okay, so now we can say that these two triangle BAC and BA dash C dash are equivalent or congruent triangle. Okay, so by angle axiom we can say that these are two triangle are congruent triangle. Okay, or equivalent triangle. Okay, so hence we can write here the side BA dash by BA equals to BC dash by BC equals to A dash C dash by AC equals to 3 by 2 proofs. Okay, so that's the proof. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend, and thanks for watching.